Yes, I'd love to save the game data, actually. I mean, what did you want? Did you want to see Goku throw a spirit bomb again? Or, you know, do whatever it is he's gonna do? More stuff, this is Bojack! The space pirate. This is going on for a long time, jeez. Alright, there we go. We're done. Pull those swords out, Goku. Gohan. Alright, Krillin. You got this, bro. Come on, Krillin. Come on, Luffy.
かわいがってあげる。か、かわいい。しかし、女だって容赦はしないぞ。俺は一番乗りするんだ。
Oh hey, we get to be Zangyu. I even defeated Yeah, he's getting ahead, a little ahead of himself. Piccolo just gave up because he was bored. Whoa, did you see that shit? That was weird. Ow. Then watch this grab. Ah, yeah, why not? This guy's that better. Let's do it! Get out of here, Krillin! I win! Gohan! Ow. You're not too shabby. Hey, hey kid, you're pretty cool. Ow. Switch out! Now we'll go, Jack!
Ozo! Chikyu wa ii hoshi da na.
Tsugoi ki da. Nani mono nan da?
Oh shit, we're playing. Ow, fuck. Oh, I know. Give me a second here, Gohan. Give me a second. There we go, got a Dragon Ball. Now we can summon the Eternal Dragon! Hell yeah! And he's gonna get even stronger, just to let you know. Headbutt! I can't see the trees in the way. Hey! Oh, well, okay, Piccolo, how's it going, bro?
まだまだ楽しみはこれからだ。本気でやろう。お遊びはなしだ。
Yeah, nothing around.
Piccolo-san!
Piccolo-san!
少しは骨のあるやつが現れたようだな。
どうした？まだ戦えるはずだ。
そうでなくてはつまらん。戦いはこれから。
Galactic Blaster。Oh, he doesn't know where I am. Bring it on! Let's hope the headbutt finishes him off. Oh, it did! Take a look at out of here. Trunks? What are you doing here?
さっきのお返しをたっぷりしてやるぜ。
I doubt that, but whatever. Come on, Trunks.
貴様も地獄へ送ってやろう。
やつは何か企んでやがる。気を抜くな。
これまでだ。
He doesn't have an infinite looping combo. That's kind of interesting. Get out of here, Trunks. I just punted you away. And I still have full energy to use on whoever's coming out. Vegeta! Sorry, Vegeta. You're gonna get hit by my ultimate attack.
いつは俺が倒す。
I don't think so, but whatever.
悟空さんが死んでしまってからは、全く戦う意志を失ってしまった父さんが、僕とゴハンさんの危機に。
トランクス、手出し無用。
Yeah, Trunks. What the hell's wrong with you, bro?
父さん、その体じゃもう無理だ。
手を
出す。Oh, I missed.
無駄だ。
なんだ。
Need to charge up some energy real quick if you don't mind.
頑張ってください。
Ow.
父さん。
Give me a second. There we go. Hey.
その程度ですか。まず
い。I beat him up. Who's now? Gohan? Hey, Gohan.
そろそろ親父のいるあの世が見えてきたか。二人でこれから始まる殺戮ショーを楽しむ。
Oh no, the phone. It'll probably take a few hits.
お父さん。
It's nothing. It's nothing. I dropped my. Has he hit me yet? He hasn't. He's going to. Dang it! I was almost at it.That's not good. You won't hit me with your ultimate attack, huh? I see no time to repay the favor. Yeah. Ow. What the hell? Ugh. Ow, no. Let's get it right. Oh, he's going all the way. Let's get ready to counter it. Bring it on. You're done, son. Boom. Herro. And we're done. But that's not all, because we're going to unlock another story, of course. Da 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 da. Yep, I will protect the Earth. And we got the 7-star ball. And we're at 100,000 points. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, right? I keep on hitting the wrong save thingy dang. I hate that. No faith in Gohan, seems.
セルトの激戦で命を落とした父、悟空の幻がゴハンに勇気を与え、自らの使命に目覚めたゴハンに未知のパワーが覚醒する。
Yay! More! It's Goku asks for power, and Gohan just has unlimited reserves of power that just need to be unlocked by people getting hurt. Sorry, Gohan. You can always be second best. Don't think so. Hoo-yah! Get on my face! Oh shit! Aha! Oh shit! Bring it on, bro! Take this! Oh, power time. Goku's in that echoey place again. Oh shit! Oh shit, that's not good. Well played. Not that well played though. Okay, I'm gonna be behind him, so it's okay. Let's go! Time to transform! And, if I can still have my ultimate, then we'll just finish him off. Let's go! We win! KO! That was easy.
No.
Kankiki! Oto-san.
そして...
Yeah, it's Gohan. Don't underestimate him, because if you do, you'll just make him angry. Then, you're fucked. Bam! Moving on to the next thing. Glue, we didn't unlock anything, so thank God. Need to move on. Good God, I forgot how many of these there were. We're getting near to the end, though. I think there's only three more. This one... I don't know. Wait, so we get to be adult Gohan? Is that what we're doing here? I'm not even sure. Again, I don't need anything to... Kakaroto! It's gonna be Goten. This is a very uninteresting fight. Let's think of some very uninteresting dialogue. I know. For my English class, I had to, because I know that everyone wants to hear about that. Ow. Ow, child abuse! Okay. Anyway, everyone wants to hear about that. Oh, these are broke. Shit. Not fast enough. We had to memorize... we're reading Julius Caesar. And Trunks is here. I don't really give a shit. Anyway, so yeah, we had to memorize Mark Antony's funeral oration and then recite it, you know, in front of the class. I hate doing shit like that. But we had to anyway. Let's see if I can still do it, because that was like a few days ago. Let's see if my brain has emptied it out yet. I'm not sure if it has. It might be there forever, because I mean, I spent a long time freaking doing it. And I was all nervous, my voice like freaking cracked in class. Which, you know, some other people did too, so I was like, alright, well, I guess it's not so bad. Let's see if I can do it. Yeah, alright. Here we go. You know, while I'm just playing Dragon Ball Z, I'd just like to quote from Julius Caesar, you know? Alright, here we go. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I come to bury Caesar, not to praise him. The evil that men do lives after them. The good is often turned with their bones. So let it be with Caesar. The noble Brutus hath told you Caesar was ambitious. If it were so, it was a grievous fault, and grievously as Caesar answered it. Here, under leave of Brutus and the rest, for Brutus is an honorable man. So are they all honorable men. I better switch the story. Where am I at? So they are. I'll let him speak right now. I'm on all honorable men.
Gohan-san!
Gohan-san! ブロリー相手によく無事でいられたもんだ。ブロリー。7年前に父さんがやっつけた伝説のスーパーサイヤ人だ。どうりで俺がゴテンじゃかなわないわけだ。かかろっと。オッケー。そうよ。オー、オーナーブルメン。カマイトゥスピークインシーズンズフューナラル。ヒーワズマイフレンド。 Faithful and just to me, but Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man. He hath brought many captives home to Rome, whose ransoms did the general coffers fill. Did this in Caesar seem ambitious? When the poor have cried, Caesar hath wept. I don't want to get hit by that exact thing right there. Oh, I dodged it. Oh, fuck yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, so, when poor have cried, Caesar hath wept. Ambition should be made of sterner stuff. Oh wait, Echoey Goku is here. Need to pause again. You guys following this? I hope you are. This is gonna be a test later.
Kakaroto.
Kakaroto. All right. Ah, fuck. It's kind of awkward. He's just kind of watching me. Anyway. Alright. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Ambition should be made of sterner stuff. Yet Brutus says he was ambitious. And Brutus is an honorable man. You all did see that on the Lupercal. I thrice presented him a kingly crown, which he did thrice refuse. Was this ambition? Yet Brutus says he was ambitious. And sure, he is an honorable man. I speak not to disprove what Brutus spoke, but here I am to speak what I do know. You all did love him once, and not without cause. What cause withholds you then to mourn for him? Oh, Judgment, thou art fled to brutish beasts, and men have lost their reason. Bear with me, my heart is in the coffin there with Caesar, and I must pause till it come back to me. And that's it. So we had to memorize that. We had to memorize all that shit. It was awful. But yeah, I still know it. It's just sad. Bros, Kamehameha! Kakairoto!
Tōsan!
Tōsan!
Tōsan! Kite kureta ndesho?
Ew. Hey there guys, if you like this video and you'd like to let me know, there should be a button down there that says like. Go ahead and give that a little click for me. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, then there should be a button down there that says subscribe. Go ahead and give that a little click too if you want. Well, that's about all I got to say, so see ya. Yes, I'd love to save the game data actually. I mean, what did you want? Did you want to see Goku throw a spirit bomb again? Or, you know, do whatever it is he's gonna do? More stuff, this is Bojack! The space pirate. This is going on for a long time, jeez. Alright, there we go. We're done. Pull those swords out, Goku. Gohan. Alright, Krillin. You got this, bro. Come on, Krillin. Come on, Luffy.
かわいがってあげる。か、かわいい。しかし、女だって容赦はしないぞ。俺は一番乗りするんだ。
Oh hey, we get to be Zangyayu. Yeah, he's getting ahead, a little ahead of himself. Piccolo just gave up because he was bored.
Bojack-sama wa ginga de tekinashi. Whoa,
did you see that shit? That was weird. Ow. Yo, watch this grab. Yeah, yeah, why not? Guys, that better. Let's do it! Get out of here, Krillin! I win! Gohan!
Ow.
You're not too shabby. Hey kid, you're pretty cool.
なかなかやるわね。どうした？ボジャック。ナムボジャック。おぞ。地球はいい星だな。すごい木だ。な、何者なんだ。
Oh shit, we're playing. Ow, fuck. Oh, I know. Give me a second here, Gohan. Give me a second.
サイヤ人ブロリーが蘇った。その標的となったゴテンとトランクスに絶対絶命のピンチが迫る。二人を救うために全力で戦うゴハンが、そこに最強の助っ人が現れるのだった。Wait,
so we get to be adult Gohan? Is that what we're doing here? I'm not even sure. Again, I don't know anything to do. Kakaroto! It's gonna be Goten. This is a very uninteresting fight. Let's think of some very uninteresting dialogue. I know. For my English class, I had to, because I know that everyone wants to hear about that. Ow. Ow! Ow, child abuse! Okay. Anyway, everyone wants to hear about that. Oh, he's a bro. Shit, not fast enough. We had to memorize. We were reading Julius Caesar. And Trunks is here. I don't really give a shit. Anyway, so yeah, we had to memorize Mark Antony's funeral oration. And then recite it, you know. In front of the class. I hate doing shit like that. But we had to anyway. Let's see if I can still do it. Because that was like a few days ago. Let's see if my brain has emptied it out yet. I'm not sure if it has. It might be there forever. Because, I mean, I spent a long time freaking doing it. And also, I'm nervous. My voice, like, freaking cracked in class. Which, you know, some other people did too. So I was like, alright, well, I guess it's not so bad. Let's see if I can do it. Yeah, alright. Here we go. You know, while I'm just playing Dragon Ball Z, I just like to quote from Julius Caesar, you know? Alright, here we go. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I come to bury Caesar, not to praise him. The evil that men do lives after them. The good is often turned with their bones. So let it be with Caesar. The noble Brutus hath told you Caesar was ambitious. If it were so, it was a grievous fault. And grievously, yes, Caesar answered it. Here, under leave of Brutus and the rest. For Brutus is an honorable man. So are they all honorable men. I better switch the story. Where am I at? So they are. I'll let him speak right now. I'm on all honorable men.
Gohan-san!
Gonin-chan!
Brulori, I think you could be the Munda. Brulori?
Brulori?
7 years ago, Tosan got killed. This is a super Saiyajin.
And he looks no different. Okay, so they are all honorable men. Come on to speak in Caesar's funeral. He was my friend, faithful and just to me. But Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man. He hath brought many captives home to Rome, whose ransoms did the general coffers fill. Did this in Caesar seem ambitious? When the poor have cried, Caesar hath wept. I don't want to get hit by that exact thing right there. Oh, I dodged it. Oh, fuck yeah, okay. When poor have cried, Caesar hath wept. Ambition should be made of sterner stuff. Oh, wait. Echoey Goku is here. Need to pause again. You guys following this? I hope you are. This is going to be a test later. There we go, got a Dragon Ball. Now we can summon the Eternal Dragon! Hell yeah! And he's gonna get even stronger, just to let you know.
Ugh.
Headbutt! I can't see the trees in the way. Hey! Oh, well, okay, Piccolo, how's it going, bro?
Mada mada tanoshimi wa kore kara da.
Konki de yarou. Oasobi wa nashi da.
Yeah, no fooling around.
Piccolo-san!
Piccolo-san!
Sukoshi wa hone no aru yatsu ga arawareta yō da na.
Galactic Blaster! Oh, he doesn't know where I am. Bring it on! Let's hope the headbutt finishes him off. Oh, it did! Haha, Piccolo, get out of here. Trunks? What are you doing here? I doubt that, but whatever. Come on, Trunks. He doesn't have an infinite looping combo. That's kind of interesting. Get out of here, Trunks. I just punted you away. And I still have full energy to use on whoever's coming out. Vegeta! Sorry, Vegeta. You're gonna get hit by my ultimate attack. I don't think so, but whatever.
Goku-san が死んでしまってからは全く戦う意志を失ってしまった父さんが僕とゴハンさんの危機に。
トランクス、手出し無用。
Yeah, Trunks. What the hell's wrong with you, bro?
父さん、その体じゃもう無理だ。手を
出す。Oh, I missed.
無駄だ。なんだ。
Need to charge up some energy real quick, if you don't mind. Ow. Give me a second. There we go. Hey.
その程度ですか。
まずい。Haha. I beat him up. Who's now? Gohan. Hey, Gohan.
そろそろ親父のいるあの世が見えてきたか。二人でこれから始まる殺戮ショーを楽しむ。
Oh no, the phone. You'll probably take a few hits.
お父さん。
It's nothing! It's nothing! I dropped my... Has he hit me yet? He hasn't. He's going to. Dang it. I was almost at it. That's not good. You won't hit me with your ultimate attack, huh? I see no time to repay the favor! Yeah! Ow. What the hell? Ugh. Ow. Let's get it right. Oh, he's going all the way. Let's get ready to counter it. Ow. Bring it on. You're done, son. Boom. Herro. And we're done. But that's not all, because we're going to unlock another story, of course. Yep, I will protect the Earth. And we got the 7-star ball. And we're at 100,000 points. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, right? I keep on hitting the wrong save thingy dang. I hate that. No faith in Gohan, seems. Yay! More! It's Goku asks for power, and Gohan just has unlimited reserves of power that just need to be unlocked by people getting hurt. Sorry, Gohan. You can always be second best. Don't think so. Hoo-yah! Get on my face! Oh shit! Aha! Oh shit! Bring it on, bro! Take this! Oh, power time. Goku's in that echoey place again. Oh shit! Oh shit, that's not good. Well played. Not that well played though. Okay, I'm gonna be behind him, so it's okay. Let's go! Time to transform! And, if I can still have my ultimate, then we'll just finish him off. Let's go! We win! KO! That was easy.
クソ、この俺がお前のようなガキに。
No, Kankiki!
Oto-san...
そして... ...僕に甘えるなって言ってた!
Yeah, it's Gohan. Don't underestimate him, because if you do, you'll just make him angry. Then, you're fucked. Bam! Moving on to the next thing. Glue, we didn't unlock anything, so thank God. Need to move on. Good God, I forgot how many of these there were. We're getting to near to the end, though. I think there's only three more. This one. I don't know.